I still want to take responsibilities. But no one freaking understands me. Actually, Kitty, they are scared of me. As you are.
No, Mr. JJ. I'm not scared of you now. One or the other way, we are sailing in the same boat. What I told you about my mother is true. But what I told you about my name was not true. I'm Richa.
But for what? Why we are opening ourselves in front of each other? As you are not going to be here tomorrow. Tomorrow another girl will come here to push away my loneliness. Every night ends at last. Miss Noni will call sometimes here to find about you. That if the girl got home back yet. As for you, it's too late, Kitty. It's time for you to go home. You go home, Kitty. Take care of your mom and sleep well.
JJ, don't call anybody today. Today evening, we'll discuss about day, a new day. I hate tears. It-